Ladies and gentlemen, I call this I Am Black Love by your boy, the Killer Lee. Allow me to explain our movement. Black Love Poetry Series is a monument. It's the epitome of a power of love. Behold the catalyst pushing the people to love themselves above all else. This is the labor of love to know one's wealth. To take back our true history is our only mission. Through poetic visions, we want all cultures to learn one important lesson. We birth your existence. We demand inclusion and acceptance on a level playing field in business. Our resistance is everlasting against the types casting of an age-old stereotype. Highlighting the talented, encouraging the bright. We are the power behind the good fight. We're the full spectrum of all light. Black love is indeed out of sight. Don't you want some? Come get you some. We are Black Love Poetry Series. We want to share our swagger, displace the daggers in our own backs. Promotion of a new world where humans live in peace. Just like that. Will you join us? I said, will you join us without any self-prejudice? Help show our children the miraculous, wonderful lineage of a better us. Now, why can't I love myself before I love anyone else? Who would even want an unprepared mind? One who's ashamed of his kind? Tell me, my human brothers and sisters, are you with me? Allow me to explain this so eloquently, poetically, simply. We are mentally, magically delicious. I said, Black Love. Baby, baby, in this journey of enlightenment, there will be no resentment. But bet this, we ain't falling for the same old things. We will remember the tragedies so they don't happen again. Expose and learn from our glorious past. Reveal our greatness and class. Behold the greener grass. We are the natives, kings and queens of these familiar lands, the original explorers of its entirety, teaching science, language, and math. Perhaps every person should know that love defeats hate every time. Knowledge feeds the mind. Poetry is the manuscript of life that feeds the soul. Forgiveness is the ability of letting things go. Embrace all I have to offer. Please, we give you Black Love Poetry Series, because Black Love is all love. You heard? In peace.